Jesus could actually have come down from the cross if he wanted to. He actually challenges and tells people in Matthew chapter 26, verse 53 and 54, "Do you think I cannot call on my Father, and he will at once put at my disposal more than 12 legions of angels? But how then would the scriptures be fulfilled that say it must happen this way?"